Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of SUPERHOT. So let's just jump straight back into this. Incoming message. Look who's back. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Didn't we already do this bit? Been playing this whole time? Didn't feel like it was that long. I know, I felt the same way when I first got in. We might have already seen this bit. I wonder if it hasn't saved when I finished playing last. That's fine. Kind of random, no plot, no reason for anything, just killing red guys. Oh, that's what it seems like at first. Something happens eventually. I don't want to spoil anything, but I guess it doesn't matter now. More levels. Oh, but the password protected. Yes, this. I think this is where we left off. Seriously, that sucks. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Just move my mic over a bit here. There we go. Enter authorized password. Access denied. Access granted. Come on, let me in. There we go. Okay. They cracked the system. Oh, hello. Let's tuck in behind this corner here. Got him. Oh, I'm out. Uh-oh. Oh, and I got shot. Okay. Just going straight for it this time. Oh, hello. That's the guy who shot me in the back. Give me your gun, thank you. Is that everyone? Can't be, because we haven't finished up yet. Oh, hello.
Super hot.
Nice.
Super hot. Super hot. Super.
Yeah, I'm just gonna. We already. Oh, hello. We got one of these weird bits coming in. Are you with them? I'm not with anybody. Determining breach location. Oh, they found us. Let me just drink some coffee here. We can see you. Alright. A message. I'm on a place. Stupid password. Something weird happened. I think I just saw myself in the game. Didn't look like my room, but someone knew it was, like in a dream. Oh. I got in, but you don't want the password. The game is broken. It's been broken from the beginning. Come on. I was the one who told you about it. You owe me one. I didn't write that. Sounds like you're playing too much. For real, why are you acting like this? That is actually what I'm typing, yeah. I don't think either of us should be playing this thing. Whatever, I'm done with you. Okay. Alright, let's go back in, see what's going on. Something sinister. The tutorial. Wait for the signal, okay. Alright, okay. Keep walking. Good, stand still.
Super. Hot. Super.
Okay.
Hot. Super.
You are not in control. Actually, I kind of am. Make him fly. Okay. Don't. No. Nothing. Don't. Nothing. Don't even try. I was pressing E there just to see what happened, but obviously it doesn't want me to do that. Strong medicine. No ammo. Cripes. We're in trouble. Yeah. Give me your gun. Oh, okay. I'm dead. Why didn't that hit him? Hmm. Where does gun go? Thank you. One of those is going to hit me, surely. Uh-oh. Oh, I got caught on something on the wall. Right, this time. There we go. Okay, I want your gun. Thank you. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Thank you. Oh, someone's coming from there. Tell you what, actually, give me your gun. Thank you. A little worried I'm gonna get shot in the back here. No. I'll take that one, please. Okay, nobody there. Done?
Super.
Yeah.
Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Super hot.
All right, okay. Hello. Inside job. Did that kill him? Yeah, it did. Hello. Gun, please. Thank you. They never saw it coming. You're right there. Actually, I kind of want your weapon. Oh dear. Is he coming this way? No, he's going around. Alright. Let's try that. Oh, I didn't see that guy. Okay. Uh-oh. Caught in the guy's arm. Oh. I think I got ripped off there. Give me that. Thank you. Oh, I didn't want to do that either. Give me that back. Yeah. Hesitated there, I should have just got out of the way. Oh, what? So someone told me in the comments of the last episode that you can actually shoot bullets out of the air. Kind of don't want to try it with someone who's firing an automatic rifle, but yeah, and I couldn't track that one fast enough anyway. What if I go this way? Okay, go that way. Okay. Missed it. Oh dear. Let me by. Thank you. No one behind me, but there is a guy there. Okay, one was a little trickier. You drink some coffee. When will you learn? Dance dog, okay. Oh, am I supposed to just avoid being shot here? Okay, well. Die dog. No, I don't think so. I mean, I probably will, but. Yeah. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Yes. You don't belong here. Okay. Give me that. Any more? Oh, I should have tried slicing a. Oh, let's try it now. Oh, okay. I wanted to try slicing a bullet in half, but. That's not going to happen. This guy's going to get me. No, he isn't. Wait, why didn't that kill him? Oh. Is going to hit me. Yep. I can't really escape that. Oh, I suppose... No. Oh, I should have tried shooting one of the... some of the bullets out of the air. That's what I should have done. Or slicing them in half. No, that didn't work. Yeah, someone definitely said you could do that, and I'm pretty certain in a game like this, they probably would have included that. So, I guess I'm just bad. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna just go with how I was doing it before. Oops. Oh dear. Oh. No, that's gonna... Okay. Let's see if I can hit him with that. Nope. Oh, yeah, I got him.
Super.
Alright, I am actually going to watch the replay for this one.
Super hot.
Oh, I wish I'd been able to get him with that katana
super
throw.
Super hot.
Alright, that'll do. Moving on. Oh, we're almost at 20 minutes, actually. Elevator pitch. Okay. Can I have that gun? Oh dear. Throw that one. Can I have a gun? Ah, screw it. There you go.
Super hot. Super hot. Super.
All right. No plot, no reason for anything. Just killing red guys. This is going to be one of those things where You don't know what you're doing. Is this like, it's not a game, we're actually doing this or something like that? Watch closely, left click to receive. We're watching your home. We're watching you. This is only your body. Your mind is here with us. Yeah, but try to disconnect. I was going to say, yeah, surely I can disconnect. What if we don't let you? We could keep you here forever. Interesting. Would make more sense if I was wearing an Oculus Rift right now. Let's have a little chat. Okay. Incoming message. Alright, well, I'm actually going to leave it here, I think. That's going to be enough for today, as always. Really hope you've enjoyed watching this, guys. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Super Hot. Peace.